I'm Gayla Peevey. In 1953, when I lived in Oklahoma City, I sang, I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. And hippos have been a big part of my life ever since. I hear you have a blue hippo in Edmond, and you're celebrating the opening of the new Route 66 exhibit at the Edmond History Museum. I love that hippos are such a big part of Oklahoma's history. And thank you to Bank 7 and the Oklahoma City Zoo for sponsoring this Blue Hippo Festival. I hope you're having fun.